Join me next time for a special interview when I'll speak with Father Joseph Fessio, S.J., about Joseph Ratzinger's book, Western Culture, Today and Tomorrow.
And so we have this cancel culture movement, and Ratzinger shows us what our culture really is, what are negative aspects of it, and what the positive aspects are of it, and how we as Catholics especially have to maintain it, preserve it, and purify it.
Next time on Bookmark.